Welcome back, everybody. This is That Brown Bat here for part two of the remake of What You Never Seen. Only clips, I know. All right. But this, I think it's going to be better. It's easier for me. All right, so I'm going to go along here and flesh out all of the road and... I think what I'm going to do first is get the trim pieces in. So that is going to require lots and lots of merging. Lots of merging. All right, so, and I had said previously that the seams are going to line up in between. An easier way to memorize that or understand that is the middle is going to line up right on the pointed arch. And auto play off, auto start what off, whatever, what off, whatever. And I'm thinking the best way to do it is do it as we come along, or as we reach, as we get to it, do it. Hopefully, we'll get this all done today. Thank you. You there, you there. You there. All right, let me get this so I can just toggle up. I want to double check, see if this is going to work. Oh, wait a minute. All right, so I hope it is. I hope it is. I mean, I can always substitute one of those vaulted platforms for the other vaulted platform. Game Maker. Road. Gotta make sure those corners are touching. And Hang on. I'm trying to get out of spark mode here. And the Z fighting, this is how you're going to get rid of it. The easiest way, especially if you have the VXL files removed, is use the short block walls. In the Castlevania build, I was using the regular blocks, but this makes it easier in case you want to put something in between there with the trigger area. You know, like if you wanted to beef the pillars out, which probably would behoove us to do that, especially right here. We'd still have to use that. We still have to use a path. Use the trigger area or replayer, but that allows us to do that. If this turns out to be something that's not doable, we can always do this. And then when we put the trim piece on top, we'll make it look better because there's going to be a road going over there. Yeah, that might be better, but that's just something, you know, have that. But it'll look a lot different once we're all done. Because in between here, I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. But these are going to get walls going down, and then there's going to be pillars going down as well. So yeah, up here we'll have pillars going down here. or up here, I should say, up through here, like that. All right, when we get to it, probably could have left those there. All right, so let me resume where I left off. I guess I'm just going to pick up somewhere. And eventually we'll meet at the club at the end of the street. You know what? That's just going to be too much work. When around corners, especially. Clear. I didn't hit record yet. I'm going to want to put that one there. And that one there. And that's going to get lined up to be brought down. Record. That one. That one. Clear. Record, bring that one down, bring that one down, clear, playback. What I'm doing is I'm gonna record all the ones that are currently down, same as I just did with the prior ones. Clear, record, and put these down. Clear, playback, clear, record, clear, record, clear, playback. All right, these have a limit. I don't know what it is. So let's not tempt it. Let me get the ramps. Go over to square block. All right, new recorder, new path, trigger area. Record. No, not yet. Stop. All right, record. You, and I don't think I got that one yet. Yeah. Clear. Record. Bring down the ones that we can. Clear. Record. Bring down the rest of them. Clear. Playback. All right, so far so good. Done. And oh no. They're not supposed to be overhanging. No. Delete, delete, delete. Delete. This is supposed to be over like that. I gotta redo it. Did I miss any others? I don't think so. record. I don't know what one I just put down. I just totally messed that up. Any more sticking up in the air? Yeah, way down there. We'll get there when we get there. Do I want to redo this? Clear. Play. All right, now this section's done. Sort of. Short block wall. Make sure it merges or is flush with it. Perfect. All right, now, over here. Alright, we don't want to see through that, so what we're going to do, move you out of the way, take this, put that in there like that, trigger area, like that, boom, goes right into the wall. Alright, let's get some roads. Let's steal a road. All right, now going into the plaza, we're not going to have necessarily roads because I want something that is going to resemble sidewalks in there. Trying to, there we go, trying to line that up perfectly. All right, so castle buildings, the 2x2. We got some Z fighting on top of that. We will have to coat that with something. Well, it should be sidewalk or something, right? We'll figure it out when we get there. All right. And this one these will go right underneath the road. So that's good. No! I guess I'm gonna have to. I was trying to avoid using the, really tiny piece. And it has to do with how the textures unwrap, because it's, they just stretched it and it looks awful. All right, so for the short bridge section, I guess I'll just use, I'll continue using the castle floors to go right through. What? Don't I have that lined up? It is, the staircase isn't lined up. Or wait. How'd I go over five? And then that is how we're gonna stop the Z fighting. Just like that. All right, and the road. Might as well do this first. Perfect. Yeah, but what about the intersection? Perfect. Except we don't really want it to do that. I would prefer prefer that. Just do. I just do. Ah, boop, 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 boop. That doesn't make sense, does it? If that's all I have to do to merge these, then so be it, Jedi. Jedi. All right, well, let's put that to the test. So, do I have to change the setting? I have no idea why it worked for the other one. Okay. this will start here. Here, I guess it doesn't matter because the road is going to go over it. So I can coat. No, I can't. I can't do that. So bring it in, and I guess wherever the building's going to set. But in this instance, the building, whatever is going to go here, if this is going to be a tower, it's going to be castle brick. So, just turn the floor to dungeon. Is that Z fight? Just want to make sure it doesn't. What about the hole? There's a building on top of it. It doesn't really matter. And this is going to be a building on top of that too. Do we use a road? Can. Why is this offset? I don't think it should be. I don't know how many more episodes this is going to take. Clear. Playback. So my... Oh, that's right. Because this is going to be 6. That's why. Well, let's get what we can. Thank you. Oh, wait. It's going to go straight across. It's not going to matter. And that's where we want that. All right. Oh, we are winding down on this episode. I know, these are the boring ones. Clear, record, and bring, not that, bring these down. No, it's time, man. It's time. Plus one. Thank you. All right, clear again. Let's go down through. Oh, has it going off again? All right, I'm gonna press that one more time. Clear. Record. All right, I think that's it for this lot. Clear. Playback. All right, that looks weird going over this. Anyway, I'm done with that. Road. Actually, let's fix this first. Oh no! Alright, we're gonna have to adjust the stairs. I don't know, I didn't realize that before. You see that? Yeah. Well, that's to be expected. Alright, how are we gonna. Do we back it up? I think I'm going to have to do that. In order to line that up, we're going to have to sacrifice one of the vaulted platforms. And the stairs are going to have to. End up. Going like that. So I don't know what we're gonna do with that. We might be able to cram one of those in here. All right, we are way over time. I'll put it in like that, definitely, but not like that. At least we get it in there, and it might suffice for the wall when we get to the wall. And those are little adjustments we'll have to do as we go along. Apparently I didn't go. Yeah, I did. Oh, but what? I guess it's just how it landed. Oh, because, yeah, it's a half. Well, I'll fix that. I know how to fix that with short block walls. Anyway, We're out of time. So I'm going to have to let y'all go right now. So until next time, remember to keep on building.
Thanks everybody for watching. Don't forget to give me a like before you click out. And also, if you're not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Do it now! And click the bell icon if you want to know what I'm up to before I even know what I'm up to, because it helps you see into the future. And I just made that up. Until next time, this is That Brown Bat reminding you to keep on building.